Dr. Wright, this Democratic majority is going to bring with it some history-making moments come January with the first Black Speaker of the House. You've been kind of closely studying the influence of Black women and that growing influence in the General Assembly. How striking has that been to you, and what do you think is fueling that?
I mean, I think it's important to look to history. So even though Virginia is purple, we have to remember that Virginia is below the Mason-Dixon line. Virginia is a southern state. And so it is absolutely fascinating to think about a state that was one of the most exclusionary in the South. And Richmond is the capital of the Confederacy. And yet we have a state legislature that is one of the most diverse in the entire country. But also it has one of the highest number of Black women serving in the state.